Yo, how much?
$4.
At least they didn't take it down.
Hi.
Engineering sub-designer. Yes.
Hello.
Well, Dr. Heller. I met at the office. Nice to meet you. You're like home. You do here. I also made it so.
Hey, you did me a favor. Never mind. No, I thought about it. No, I thought about it. I'm in the room.
Would you learn how to pilot a sub?
I spent 10 years with a new safe environmental group that shall remain unnamed for legal reasons.
Yeah, ask her if she ever brought some relationship with a homemade torpedo.
Hey.
No. That is a good hire.
You're done.
11 in 2.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to the other side.
We are through the thermocline. We are approaching 11,000 meters.
100 meters from the bottom. Does he mean rabbit? Come on. Look at this. Since 1875, the dog leaves the Mariana Trench to the biggest place in the world. Half of the story that a blue thing is important. Thanks to the
there must be a megalodon because
if it eats other stuff, it turns into one.
How is this possible?
It just turned into it. Yeah, it electrocutes stuff now.
If we attempt to tow it, it's 50-50 with the tanks will explode and breach the capsule.
Come with a hatch damage? Not a chance.
They still have cameras showing severe hatch damage.
You have to try something.
There's 6 miles down, and no one's ever attempted a rescue at that depth.
That's not exactly true. No. No way.
We can handle this.
Not 11,000 meters, Cal.
We've gone 5,000 meters, 80,000 meters. At some point, it just becomes a number.
Why don't you try this number?
3.
That's how many people have actually attempted a rescue below 10,000 meters. And the number 1, that's how many are left alive to talk about it. 1 man, Jonas Taylor.
And look what happened to that 1 man.
The last time he went to his death center to living people, including you, Helen. That's what happened.
Look at our friends to die. He's had pressure-induced psychosis.
Come on, Helen, that was your diagnosis. Jonas said something attacked him. Something big enough to take out a nuclear submarine.
It's a truck.
You're not just washed up on a beach.
You're not just
washed up on a beach. You're not just
washed up on a beach. You're We all heard Laurie's last transmission. We have to consider that Origin may have encountered something similar to what Jonas Taylor described. Something he was able to escape from.
Please.
Probe the helicopter. We must go to Thailand.
Oh, metal bone, eat your head. No.